Okay, I need your help here. Like, I need some major backup here. Pretty quick. I think I'll send you the clip of me defeating the Fire Seer's hair for the third time. I'm just trying to get some Dreaming City loot out of this guy. I think he's only available like on the third week of the Dreaming City curse, or the final week, whatever it is. I think it's like on a 4-week rotation. He's only able to be summoned on the last week. The tough part, though, is taking down his shield. When I say tough, I just mean time-consuming. And wow, those guys are great bosses. Come on. Head away at the boss. Hurdle the ball at the boss. Come on, head away at the boss. Thanks for clearing up the launch pad. I've got another super to hurdle at this guy. Me? So do you want to see us, big boss?